Good morning, children. Open your textbook, children. Open page number 88 in your textbook. That is lesson number 8, addition of three numbers. Addition of three numbers. See, you know that T means tens, O means ones. We are taught. Okay. Now see there. Addition of two-digit number we have learned. Today we are going to study addition of three numbers. Okay. See here. A 41 plus 17 plus 25 they are given. So you have to write the first number for 41. Write here 41 because 4 tens, 1 ones. Here 1 10, 7 ones. Next is 2 tens, 5 ones. So here addition of 3 numbers. This is the sign of the addition plus. Okay. So what you will do? First add the ones place. Always you have to right side only you must add and come, children. First add the ones place, then I have to go for the tens place. Okay. So here see, 1. 1 in the mind, 7 on the finger. Okay, 7 on the finger. After 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. 8 in the mind, 5 on the finger. After 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. So 13 also will write here, children? No. Write here 3. Carry 1 here. Okay. Here. 4 plus 1. 4 plus 1 is what? 4 in the mind. 1 on the finger after 4. 5. Now 5 in the mind. 1 on the finger after 5. 6. 6 in the mind. 2 on the finger after 6. 7. 8. So how much is got? 83. Okay. Now right here. 1, 10. 1, 10. 8 ones, 3 10, 2 tens, 2 10, 6 ones. Okay, 1 10, 18 means 1 10, 8 ones, 32 means 3 tens, 2 ones, 26 means 2 tens and 6 ones. Now what you will do? You must add the first ones place, then you have to add the tens place. So how much is there? First one is 8, 2, 6 is there. So you must add, okay. See, you will add now 8 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Next is 2. 1, 2. Next is 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now count all the lines together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. How much you got, children? 16. So here how much you got? 1, 10, 6 ones. So write 6 in the ones place and 1, 10 carry to the tens place. Now see here, carry here 1, next 1, next 3, 1, 2, 3, next 2, 1, 2, now count all, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, so write here 76, okay, now here, 2 tens, 24 is there now, 2 tens, 4 ones, next is 1 10, 6 tens, 1 10, 6 ones. Next is 3, 10, 4 ones. Now you must add, no children. First one is how much? 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Next, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Next, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now count all the lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. How much you got? 14. That is 1, 10 and 4 ones. Right? 4 in the ones place. And 1, 10 carry the 110. So how much is there here? Carry 1. Next 2. 1, 2. Next 1. Next 3. 1, 2, 3. Now count all the lines, children. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So write 7. That is 74. Okay. Now you see. How much is there? 4, 10, 1 ones. 4, 10, 1 ones. Here 2, 10, 8 ones. 1, 10, 3 ones. Now add this. 1, next is 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Next 3. 1, 2, 3. Now count all. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. How much you got? 12. So write here 2 in the ones place. Carry 1 to the tens place. Here 1. Next 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Next 2. 1, 2. Next 1. Count all. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So much? 82. Okay, children. Now here see. 3 tens, 2 ones. 2 tens, 5 ones. 3 tens, 7 ones. So you can put the lines, strokes, and you also you can count, children. Otherwise, first you add these two, 2 and 5. Then keep that number in mind and add this one. So 2 plus 5, 2 in the mind, 5 on the finger. After 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So 7 in the mind. Okay, while adding these two, you got 7. 7 in the mind, 7 on the finger. After 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So how much you came? 14, right? 4 ones in ones place and carry 1 ten in the tens place. So 3 in the mind, 1 plus 3 is how much? 4. 4 in the mind, 2 on the finger. After 4, 5, 6. 6 in the mind, 3 on the finger. After 6, 7, 8, 9. See here, right? 1 ten, 8 ones. 5 tens, 5 ones. 2 tens, 0 ones. So 8 in the mind, 5 on the finger. After 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. 13 in the mind, 0 on the finger. After 13, 13 only. So write here 3 and carry 1 to the tens place. 1 plus 1, 2. 2 in the mind, 5 on the finger. After 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 in the mind, 2 on the finger. After 7, 8, 9. Okay, children, 93, right here, 93, here, 94, okay. You can do yourself in the textbook, children, remaining, okay. See, children, word problems on addition. We are doing additions only, no? So, word problems on addition. See, they are given Ram as 35 red marbles, 26 green marbles and 14 blue marbles. Okay. What is the total number of marbles with Ram? Ram has red marbles. How much, children? Red marbles is 35. Right here, 35. 3 tens and 5 ones. So, green number of green marbles? 26. Right? 2 and 6. Okay. Next, how many blue marbles? 14. 1, 4. Okay. So now total number of marbles you have to count, no, children. 5 in the mind, 6 on the finger. After 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So 11 in the mind, 4 on the finger. After 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. So right here, 5, carry 1. Okay. 3 plus 1, 4. 4 in the mind, 2 on the finger. After 4, 5, 6. 6 in the mind, 1 on the finger. After 6, 7. So, total number of marbles is 75. Okay. Next, second one, children. In a basket, there are 46 eggs and in another basket, there are 37 eggs. How many eggs are there in all? Number of eggs in basket 1 is how much? 46. Right? 4, 6, 46. There are 37 eggs. Next, number of eggs in the basket is 37. So, total number of eggs means 6 in the mind, 7 on the finger. After 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. So, 13. Right here, 3, carry 1. Okay. 4 plus 1, 5. 5 in the mind, 3 on the finger. After 5, 6, 7, 8. Total number of eggs is how much? 83. Next, coming to page number 90, children. See, a garden has 36 mango trees, 48 oranges trees and 12 apple trees. What is the total number of trees? So, number of mango trees is how much? 36. Number of oranges trees? 48. Apple trees is 12. So, what is the total number of trees? Total number of trees. So, you can draw here 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, here 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 2, 1, 2, now count all, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, how much it came? 16, write here 6, carry 1, okay, next, 1, Next 3, 1, 2, 3. Next 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Next 1. Count all. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So total number of trees is how much? 96. So dear children, Ravi had 48 stamps. His father gave him 25 stamps more. His friend Arun gave him 14 stamps. How many stamps does he have now? So Ravi had how many stamps? 48 stamps. Ravi had stamps. How much? 48. Okay. Then his father gave him stamps. Okay. Father gave stamps how much? 25 stamps. Okay. His friend Arun gave him. Okay. Friend gave him stamps 14. Now how many stamps does he have now? Okay. So come add children. First one's place. 8 in the mind, 5 on the finger. After 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. So 13 in the mind, 4 on the finger. After 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. So write here 7, carry 1. 4 plus 1, 5. 5 in the mind, 2 on the finger. After 5, 6, 7. 7 in the mind, 1 on the finger. After 7, 8. So how many stamps does he have now? He had now 87 stamps. Okay. He had now stamps how much? 87. Okay, children. Next class, I'll start the new lessons. Okay. You have to write complete this in the textbook only. Thank you, children.